I knew a little girl once. She was creative. She wanted to live adventures and see the world for the amazing and magical place she imagined it to be. But then her best friend died, and all her dreams came crashing down like glass. Suddenly, there was no more laughter for her, no more games, no more wonder. She was a living, breathing, suffering ghost, walking around the hallways of a broken family's house, filled with memories so painful, the only way to protect herself was to forget. But the thing about memories is that they don't always stay buried. And one day, we all have to face our mistakes, our regrets, and our dirty little secrets. It's what this place taught me. Hasn't it, Mia?